The first runner-up is Philippines, the 1999 Miss Universe.
Mpule is one of the pioneers of the what we now call beauty and brains.
Beauty does not use me, I use it. It's a gift that I think as a believer God gave me to use.
Everybody wanted to touch her, everybody wanted to talk to her, everybody wanted photographs with her. It was just amazing.
She knows what works for her, but I think she would be a great political leader. I want to see her president of Botswana one day.